Have you seen the girl with the red head?
We'll be right back. radio stations in the United States will now cease their regular programming to carry this special message from the President and to report on the news of this incident of nuclear attacks. Of nuclear attacks.